Got a video of the DoAll running. Right now it's on its downward cycle. Now we're recording live. So when it reaches the bottom of the stroke, the wand touches, opens the vise, goes up, feeds the material, lets the vise go, returns back, and then here the vise is tight and it will feed the material. Clamp there in the front and start the stroke again. Showing the vise is tight in the front. Now I'll go around to the front and show you all the